stage is set here at Wembley. A sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins.
Thank you for attending today's match.
Will you please make some noise as we welcome the all visitors from Liverpool. And we're just seconds away from kick-off time. It promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Norwich City taking on Liverpool.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Straight offside, but only just. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And making the run to the inside. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Under a fair bit of pressure, the referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, clear twitchiness following the high press, and a throw coming up. Well, possibilities in the centre.
Some of that play is decision making, and he made a poor decision there.
Salah, Roberto Firmino.
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception. A pair of car keys and a wallet. If those are your items, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
This looks promising out wide. And the cross smuggled away. Promising move. It might be on for them. Couldn't keep it. Great defending. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
Well, we always think we know exactly what we saw, but on these occasions, the goal decision system comes in handy, Lee.
Well, not on this occasion, because it wasn't a goal. We can all see that, but we'll have another look at it. The tighter issues, yes, but sometimes technology gets in the way. That's just a waste of space.
Oh, they've lost it. Skip. Teemu Pukki. And he keeps going. The cross is on. Mo Salah. Roberto Firmino. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. It's with Roberto Firmino. And he successfully got past him. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Wendia. Bucky. Might be able to set up the chance. Went in strongly to win the ball. Andrew Robertson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Moving the ball effectively. And Thiago. And unable to keep the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Milner. Wijnaldum now. Roberto Firmino. Well, he's lost it.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
And breaking at pace with menace. That break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Over the top, into the stride of Sadio Mane. Milner. It's with Roberto Firmino. Alexander Arnold. Spot on with that challenge. 30 minutes left for play in this match. McLean. He's in here. Just narrowly wide in the end.
Alexander Arnold.
Here's Milner.
Shaqiri.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Spot on with that tackle.
Giving the ball away. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Lovely ball over the top. And played to the front post. Still alive. conviction in the, not troubling the keeper. He's given it away.
And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
How about the cross? Alexander Arnold. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Todd Cantwell.
And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might settle things. Just fractionally wide. Good strike.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 5, Georgino Wijnaldum. Coming onto the pitch, number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Hanley.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession over the last 15 minutes. Someone needs to be brave now in order to go and win this game. Who's it going to be?
And played the pass well. Flag up, tight offside. Quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And taking it away. How can he take them on and beat them? They're looking for it. There could be a chance now. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Real danger. Comes a final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome.